I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. Let's jump into some of the new product we have for you this week. First up, we have some new rackets in the T-Fight line from Technifiber, and this is the T-Fight 305 RS that I'm holding right now. Of course, Medvedev endorses the T-Fight lineup out there on the Pro Tour, playing really well right now as he gets ready for the US Open. And we just wrapped up our playtest of this one too. It was on this one. This was my favorite. We got the 300 and the 315 as well that I've been hitting as well as this one. And this is my favorite out of the bunch. Got a denser string pattern, and it's an 18-19 string pattern. It's got a very close to even balance, so it's a lightweight racket, only 305 grams, obviously unstrung as a target spec, but it comes through really nicely. It's got a nice chunky, beefy swing weight to it because of that close to even balance, so you get some good plow through out of this one and good pop, great stability at net, and I also like it on serve. I like some rackets with some swing weight on serve because it helps me generate good pace, and this one definitely does it. And then you've got that dense string bed to really dial in the control and precision. So fun racket out there on the court. Be sure to check our review, and we also have a first look at those with Michelle, so be sure to check all our videos out on that one for all the information. Next up, we've mentioned this a few times, but this is the Prince Twist Power 100X, and this one is now in stock, ready to ship too. So Jason's loving this one. This is actually one of his rackets, and it's got a little bit of a weight he's added to it just to beef it up a bit, but very maneuverable, very comfortable, spin-friendly racket right there from Prince. Now let's have a look at some new shoes. And we've got a really cool version of the Cage here from Nike. And this one is a Rafa and Tiger Woods collab. So we've got the Rafa Ball and then the Tiger TW. So no matter where you get these ones, you're gonna get a T-dub on your shoes right there. Gotta love that. A quick look at the lateral side here and the medial side of these shoes. And then the outsole. Of course, we've reviewed these, so ton of information already on our website on the Cage. Just look at a new shoe from Adi, and this is the Defiant Generation. So this one updates that Defiant Bounce shoe that we saw before. Very comfortable shoe, all-day comfort on this one. You can go from the court to the gym, rock it casually. It's a really nice, lightweight, very comfortable shoe. Great padding interior of the shoe too, especially up around the ankle collar there. And this one is in a really bright, hot red, orange right there. And then a new update from Prince in the footwear lineup too. And this is the T22.5. So a subtle update to the T22, sleeker, lighter weight designed upper. So it's going to be a little bit faster out there on the court, but it's still going to be very durable, very solid and stable, and offer that great T22 cushioning that fans of that shoe love. Just got the men's colorways. We do have a women's colorway in stock as well. So I've got this black yellow one, and then also just that more traditional white look there. Quick look at the medial side on those. And that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.